last day of my Barbary Sheep hunt here in New Mexico. I'm out here solo. And so far I hadn't seen any other hunters out in this area, so good thing. Hopefully a lot less pressure than we encountered a few weeks ago when I was with Matthew, my brother-in-law here. We got his ram. There's people everywhere, so anyway, nice, calm, cool morning. I tried to make it out the last few days this week, but it was so cloudy, foggy, and overcast. A little bit of snow and sleet, you couldn't see anything. So, sheep being a glassing game, today is going to have to be the day. It's a clear sky, calm, brisk, no other pressure. Hopefully, I'll get it done today. So, my game plan is just to hike up these ridges, put a lot of miles in, and just glass, see if I can find the sheep. And then once I find some sheep and a good ram, get in on it. I see some deer up on this ridge, so I better put away the camera. Okay, located a group of sheep. They're probably about 800, 1,000 yards off. They're a ways off. So, way over in that direction there. So anyway, a lot of ewes. I didn't see any really good rams from this far off in my spotting scope, but in a group that big, usually there's a ram in there somewhere. So it's the only sheep I've seen so far, so I'm going to try to make my way down this hill, approach by the ravine, and then see if I can get up on the back side of the hill that's right across from them. That should be around 300, 350 from them, and get my binos out, try to pick out a good ram out of the group and see if I can get a successful shot, at least get closer anyway. So that's the game plan. I'm going to get moving. Well, after further evaluation, had my scope and high power binos out. They're probably about a mile and a quarter over there, so further than I thought, but it's all right. It's still early. Didn't look like they're going anywhere, so gives me time to work down all this snowy, icy rock to get down across here and then back up on the other side. So nice and calm, got good wind, so I'll take my time and get over there. Well, quick update. Did a real slow, quiet, stealthy stalk at the top of this ridge, which I thought they'd be on the other side, the other ridge adjacent to it, somewhere around 200 yards across. And turns out when I got to the top, I didn't see them. And I don't know if they moved or if I misjudged them, but they were 653 yards from me, right above a big bluff, like right on the edge of a big tall bluff. So didn't see hardly any big rams in there. Looked like there may be one or two smaller young rams, but last day of the hunt, so I'm I'm gonna get a little closer, see if I can pick one of the better rams out of the group, get within shooting range. But I've got to drop down, go down this ravine, swing wide, hope they don't see me, get on that other knob across from them, which even if I'm on very top there, I still feel like I'm probably gonna be 250, 300 across, but as of now, it's my best option. That sucked. Been army crawling last hour, butt crawling, army crawling, very slow. Got within 350. Longest I took at the range was 300. Trying to get as close to 300 as I could. Got within 344 and thought, no, I better just stop here. One of them looked like it was eyeballing me, but the rest didn't care. So I slowly got in prone position, set up my rifle. Slow as can be, but their eyes are so good. After the wind changed and they all just boogered over that dang hill. So now they're out of sight over that hill. I can only hope that they're not too far over so I can get back on them, but I was all prepared, dialed in my CDS scope, ready to take a 350 shot. Picked out a ram that was decent out of the group, and they're gone. Sucks. So, I'm gonna get my gun, my pack, hike over that bluff, and see if I can relocate them. All right. Quick update, as I was getting my bag packed, I noticed I didn't have my rangefinder and realized I had left it where I was sitting. So I spent half an hour tracking down my rangefinder, gridding out everything. Fortunately got it. Would have been an expensive mistake. So anyway, I just found it. Thought I'd throw some glass up way up top, see if I could locate them. And I found the sheep again, way on top of that hill. So, back in business, and hunt is on. So I'm gonna get a drink and figure out how to get up on that hill. Well, it's been a couple hours since last time I did an update. Whew, frustrating. So second guessing, I guess I should have tried to take a shot at 365 when I was up on top of that ridge straight across. They didn't know I was there. Could have got nice and steady and shot, at least tried. But hindsight's 20/20. I had never shot that far. Thought I could squeeze down into 300. It's my bow hunter in me, always trying to shave a yard off. So I slid down the hill real slowly from 365, got within 344, and then they buffed me. And I went over the ridge, tried to go around and ambush them. Time I got to the top, I don't know, I guess they'd seen me or winded me. They were another mile off. So then I chased them over that ridge, tried to ambush them coming across through a ravine and up another knob where they wouldn't see me. Got to the top of that one. And they had seen me already at the time. They were just eyeballing all the ridge lines, I guess. So they've got great eyes. And anyway, that last time they eyeballed me, they hauled butt over a mile away and I lost them. So now the hunt's on for either trying to turn them up again or some new sheep. But either way, I'm a little discouraged now. So I've got to change my mindset here. Well, lunchtime here. We got a little tuna, a little energy drink. Figure out where over this vast land we're gonna find some sheep. It's about 3:30. Had lunch. Walked a long way, last and walking, and saw a coyote, but didn't see any sheep. So I'll start making my way back to the truck. I still got several miles to go, so I'll just keep blasting each canyon. But disappointing, you know, only work with information I have. And this morning, and I was thinking so positive, I was already thinking about trophy shots, and just what I'm gonna tell everybody after I get it. And it all goes downhill so fast. So regrets. What ifs, a bunch of what ifs. But I've never shot my rifle out past 300. So I know it's capable of shooting and the scope's capable of shooting further, but my confidence level past 300 was pretty slim. And for some reason, I had a lot of confidence I could creep up at least another 50 yards to get within 325. I was hoping without being seen. As long as I stayed low and crawled, but just about when I was in that zone, they spot me and over. So in hindsight, yeah, instead of taking that 364 shot, for a lot of people that's an easy shot. For me, never shot that far, so I didn't want to injure the animal or not find it, miss and spook them all, and then I'd be regretting why didn't I try to sneak up. So what is, but and then they just kept boogered on ridge after ridge, so I never did get another real opportunity after that. And then that's the only group of sheep I've seen in this whole vast area out here. Crazy. So anyway, try to stay positive and see if I can turn something up on the way back. Well, I sit and watch the sun go down on the last night of my sheep hunt here, trying to learn some lessons. They say some people say you learn a lot more from losing than winning. And if that were true, my hunting IQ intelligence would be off the charts. But that's not the case, so keep making errors, keep learning. Something I'm taking from this hunt, taking back, is spend more time at the range, try to shoot out the 400, 450, this big open country. You really have to be confident with your long range shooting to be successful. There are always chances that you can bump them and get them at close range, but those are the exceptions and not the rules. So long range shooting, don't underestimate their eyesight. I think you got a little too confident and tried to sneak in closer right in front of them when I should have just taken a shot a little further away and kept concealed. So learning experience there. Put in about 15 miles and counting. So I got some good exercise in. Spent some time in God's country, so it's always a win. But don't know if I'll be putting in for this hunt again. Fourth year, second year in this unit. Did two over-the-counter years. And it's frustrating. Very frustrating. Hard work, frustrating. And I don't know if I should cut my losses and quit trying or sleep on it, and we'll see how we feel tomorrow. So anyway, hope you enjoyed watching. Wish I had a ram here in my pack to show you, but not this year. See ya.